The journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step. A great Chinese philosopher Lao Tzu said, "Today I am taking the first step in the journey of Toastmasters transformation." Mr. Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, and welcome guests. Good evening.
Good evening.
I was born in a farmer's family as the fourth son. My name Mohammad Mujassim. My father was farmer and my mother was housewife. Now they are no more. I have three older brother and one young brother. They are doing their own business. And coming to my education, up to 7th standard I have studied in Urdu medium school. From 8th standard I moved to English medium school, where I completed SLC with 52%. It was an achievement for me and my family. Then I joined POC in commerce. After POC, I joined BCom. I was not good in studies. In first semester, I cleared only 2 subjects. In second semester, I totally cleared 3 subjects. However, attending the course, I cleared all the subjects. While I was in BCom, I have worked in companies like Satyam's, CPIY, Spurge PPO, Interdata, and Capita. I wanted to be my own boss. Within a week, I got admitted to LLB. For 2 months, no one knew in my family. When they came to know, due to my studies record, they were scared that I will not complete successfully. So they wanted me to discontinue. Despite their objection, I persisted. I wanted to complete my aim. Now I am successfully qualified to be an advocate. One thing I want to share with you is, during the LLB course, I was considered as the one of the reliable source for examination. Long time ago, the people who sacrificed their life, family, food, love, laughter, and other joys of life were called saints. Now they are called lawyers. It is a famous joke, and I am the strong believer of it. I consider it to be a true fact. The peculiar thing about lawyers are they have more positive attitude and they are very calm. Whatever might be the situation, they take advantage out of it. I have worked as junior advocate under case woman, a practicing high court advocate. My ambition is to start an NGO to provide legal aid to thousands of under trial prisoners who are cursing the society, who are waiting for the fair trial. I would like to narrate the incident which drove me to take the aforesaid as my ambition is. 18-year Raju, a vegetable vendor, a sole bread earner of his old age and infirm parent and young brothers and sister, was into prison for 2 years only for the offense of allegedly stealing 200 rupees. The maximum punishment for stealing 200 rupees is 3 month imprisonment. To come out of the prison, he had to plead guilty and he was sentenced to 3 months, which he had already gone. Like this, there are thousands of Raju who are waiting for fair trial. To accomplish my ambition and dream, now I am working with criminal law expert Ashmal Pasha, a practicing advocate. Life is colorful, so enjoy it. It's the mantra of my life. लाइफ ना मिलेगी दोबारा. आई बिलोंग टू ए मिडिल क्लास फैमिली. आई यूज टू स्पेंड माई चाइल्डहुड डेज प्लेइंग गिल्ली डंडा, मार्बल्स, काइट फ्लाइंग, पिगीबैक रेसर्स, ब्लाइंड मैन ग्लव, कॉप, रॉबर्स, ट्री क्लाइंबिंग, बिल्डिंग क्लाइंबिंग एंड हाइड एंड सीक. While playing hide and seek, my favorite place was the haunted houses. So no one can catch me. Of course, I used to study. Pretend to be studying at any time left out after doing this. Now, my hobbies are reading books. I love long drives with friends. I love to visit natural tourist spots. I do exercise. This is the side effects of exercise. I will conclude my speech with American politician Eleanor Roosevelt's quote: "The future, they say, belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." Over to you.